Why do we keep the dumbasses locked up? Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do?
Wait for the caravan?
See? He's a greenhorn, but he's right. Well, it's clever and the boys.
Why the fuck do I get to stick around here? If anyone needs me to.
Don't matter. These assets could have squealed on us and the plan to go tits up. You see where this is going?
Yeah. We'd be cut up.
That's if we got lucky.
I see. Why didn't we shoot them on the spot then?
Do you expect Glava himself to roll once he gets the cut?
Why the hell should I stick around here alone?
Is locked up.
Well, that's a bad question.
Wait for the caravan?
See? He's a greenhorn, but he's right.
Well, it's Glava and the boys waiting for the caravan, and we are just reserves.
Don't matter. These assets could have squealed on us, and the plan will be fixed. You see where this is going?
Yeah. We'd be cut up.
That's if we got lucky.
What?
They died because they didn't believe strongly enough. So they were sinners.
Damn, you're killing me, man.
Yeah, they all cracked me up too.
Well, they got a
Don't leave us here! Hey, let us out, please!
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Silentius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge, with the Lord's help. Yes, he's doing it.
back with so much body shots and drop down so I want to take a breather while you make a break for me. God damn it. Thank you.
will get shot. They have really built up defenses there.
Thank you. Well, it's your win, man.
Thank you.